No. This is someone else. 184 days in. What's in my backpack? What's in my hand?
I've got like 60 miles left, I think. Ain't shit.
No, that's just a walk in the park.
Shouldn't have maybe taken so many cans.
This is not looking at the backpack. Alright, we're done.
Just gotta get there.
Where are we going to? Level with me, big guy. I don't understand where these people are going, what they're doing, why people are after them, who they know, who they don't know. Mile 7? Is that one dead, or just hanging out till someone gets close? I can't really go to one. Look at the corpse.
Hey! You getting up?
Answer.
Yeah. Good.
Trees.
Oh, I miss the days of taking shortcuts.
I don't like this. It's too quiet. It's jump scare time. What? What?
I should probably hurry.
Someone
shit,
else?
Shit.
Someone's after us. Hide. Next to the corpse? Oh. It was a maggot? Everyone's chasing these people.
I see you hiding down there with your boyfriend.
I don't want no trouble.
I don't want no trouble. Please.
You just want to be left alone with your friend down there?
No,
yeah,
just
pretty much.
Leave me alone.
Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't.
What's your name?
Don't matter.
Don't matter.
What? You don't like the name Russell?
Nate?
Or maybe that's just the name of the guy you or your homies robbed, huh?
Oh my god. These people
are. I don't
care
who you steal from.
In trouble.
You did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Leave me alone.
You steal from me, and I'll get your throat out. I don't care who you run around with. You understand?
Leave me alone.
Russell. Come on, man. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
Nah, I'm good.
Fuck. See if I give a shit.
Nah, I'm good. Thanks. I don't want to ride.
Jesus. Don't be so damn sensitive.
Said I'm good.
Fine.
Maybe we should have got in. Looks like he's peeling out all the way down the road. Oh, walkers. Okay, now we gotta run to the truck. Oh no, he's gonna back up.
Shit.
Change your mind?
Can you get me to stagecoach?
Let's find out. Get in.
I don't trust this guy, though.
Yeah, get in. Let's tear it up.
But between a rock and a hard place.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking.
You're welcome.
Thirsty? Here you go.
Oh, Parsons whiskey. Always, we always see this stuff. Sure. I said sure. The chaser.
Good shit, ain't it? Hell of a kick, but it takes the edge off. You'll get used to it.
Actually, I think that's it for me. I'm good.
Alright, fine. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew.
Yeah.
Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
Can we just drive?
Can we just drive?
We? You want to sit on my lap?
I just don't want to talk.
You're a tough little nut, Russ.
So he figured out our name, his name, because he stole from friends of his, I'm supposing? Or people that he knew? What kind of music is playing?
Look, man, I'm sorry if I freaked you out at first. We all got our way of coping with shit, right? I guess I can come across a bit... whatever.
I guess.
There
How is he playing any music?
Relax. We're gonna have some fun. Why don't you tell me where you were before you got here?
Fine. There were 7 of us. I didn't have any family there enough. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
Kill them?
We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong 6? Just tell me something about her. How was the rat?
What the hell's Strong 6?
Something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet.
Why I gotta
Put
be like
right
that?
Here.
Why you gotta be like that?
Like what?
Always talking about women like that.
Women? Okay, well, let me see if I can answer your question. Because the hunger a man's got for a woman... It's all we got left now. No laws, no jobs, ain't nothing that make us men. But they ain't eating all the women yet.
Whatever.
Let's try this.
That's one way of looking at it.
All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
Whoa! What the hell are you doing?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Whoa. Spamming before she was rotten, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Don't roll the window down.
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Tell me, Russ.
I'll kill you.
Jesus, Russ, calm down.
I have time to...
Damn it.
Okay, Russ would be freaking deaf if he had shot her.
Would
right
you
by
load
his
that?
Ear.
Bullets in the glove there.
That guy's insane. Back here again? Oh, this is the diner. Oh, the gills. We keep ending up at gills.
Let's look for some supplies in here.
Oh, these people are gonna meet
while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
I'm not mad.
Alright. Oh shit! Go!
I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't wanna be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
Oh yeah, by a pump. Okay, get ready.
Okay! Get ready!
Don't stop running! And keep your head down!
I'm supposed to push forward? Now what?
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
Oh my god. What are we gonna do?
Alright. What are we gonna do?
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance.
Oh yeah, it's up to me.
Come on, down!
He's right there.
See? Easy. Now we know where he is, we can fucking get him.
Alright, yeah.
That's the spot.
Oh, he wants me to get him.
Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Shit.
Just keep pushing!
I ran out of Q. Here we go. Q's back.
Shit!
Hit a tire?
Push.
Sounds like he hit a tire.
End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
You gonna cover me? If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire.
You didn't answer.
You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. If you wanna go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same. Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ?
Aim at sniper.
Oh, now.
We can shoot Nate.
Don't stop shooting. Fire!
He's just gonna take
right,
off.
Throw me the gun, and I'll cover you.
He's gonna take off.
Go!
Oh, really? He's actually covering us. I thought he was gonna take off in that car.
Good job!
Who knows if he can?
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
Where? Here? Oh boy. Someone's gonna get hit. Someone's gotta get hit. This guy's a terrible shot. Ooh. What? What happened? Oh. Thanks.
Thanks. We're not done yet.
He is crazy, though.
Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
You don't think he's waiting for us?
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us. Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, alright?
Makes you think Gram's is still around.
Come on.
Yeah, this is where we started off with
okay,
what's her name?
Clear. Keep your head down and follow me, you got
Shell.
Take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep.
Who's shooting from here? One of the guys from the Shell story?
I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
Who dat? Who dat? Is it that old guy? What now? We see him. Now what? Where's the other guy? Where's Nate? Nate? Where'd Nate go? Oh.
I think I saw a guy.
Oh, definitely
shit.
Saw a guy.
Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
Pretty risky stuff. Hold the left mouse button and push the mouse forward. Push the mouse forward? And I missed a rest. Oh!
Walt! Oh!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you.
We
were
just
passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
We've never been here.
Shut up.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
He's a psycho. Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Maybe. Why not?
That's fucked up. There are real fucking monsters out there.
No shit.
And you're just gonna joke about the shit I see. Fuck you, Nate.
I saved your ass.
You didn't do shit.
Uh-oh.
Easy, Russ.
I'm not hurting no one. And don't you hurt these people either.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Oh, yeah. Stood up and walked away. Good thing we didn't get shot by him. Oh, my God. He just shot him. Two shots. Well, that was pretty interesting, actually. I kind of liked the way it tied together, sort of. Who's this? 400 days in.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking
Overrun.
About?
Overrun. Not safe. Truck stop. Around 5, I think.
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course.
Really? Huh. What about this community? Interesting. Okay.
I found him.
Holy shit. Good job. Everything okay?
So far, so good.
Well, you don't know if it's them.
Try to talk to him.
If it's the same people.
Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful.
Could
don't
be.
Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
Could be whoever killed them.
You got it.
Oh no, hey, that's Bonnie.
Don't you, Vince.
Oh, Vince.
Don't fucking move. Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
Tavia.
How did you find us?
I found your note. Or notes.
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
Very nice of her.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but...
Yeah, really.
I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
Hey! What I told Leland...
Cool it. I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought... You know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Cannibals?
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Wyatt.
Look, we
That's
need
right, his
people,
name's Eddie.
Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm gonna be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Combat clam?
Well, I'm going.
Maybe we should go too, sis. If Roman is still looking for us, he wouldn't be able to do anything to us there.
There's no way that guy is still looking for you. We've been to that truck stop. There's no one left.
Roman's not a problem. It's following her that'll get you killed.
Look, I know it's a risk, but what else is there? If you guys are going, then so are we.
I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
Hmm. Well, then stay here if you want.
Then stay here if you want. I'm not bringing anyone against their will. We only want people who want to be there.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
What are we gonna do, eat you?
What are we gonna do? Eat you?
Are you gonna eat us?
No, that was a joke. I'm sorry.
Poor taste. Been there, done that.
Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
Do we get to decide this, or are they all gonna decide by them to come? Show of hands, aye.
Yeah. I'm going.
Yeah. I have to.
Combat clam. That's her sister or her mother? I thought that was his mother.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart,
there are people of all ages.
We have people of all ages in our colony. Teenagers, whole families. It's a chance to reconnect with people the way you used to.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well,
except for Russell.
I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
That's one idea.
This is a good thing. I know it is.
We'll see.
How do we know this will work out?
By playing season 2. I give you my word. That's all I have.
I give you my word.
Everyone will remember that. Thirty 30% of players shot Danny's foot off. Other guys shot the other guy's foot off. I don't even know the difference between one and the other anymore. Wow, half and half. 50% of players stayed in the car. 50% got out. 75% of players left Nate. Yeah, he's psycho. Did you lie to Leland? 75% of players lied. Yeah, that's the best option. 75% of players left in the RV. The other 25% actually killed Stephanie. Wow. Alright. Interesting. So Russell did stay at the camp. Well, we didn't have a choice about that, right? I didn't have a choice to make him decide. Well, maybe if I had done something different with Russ's story, he would have come with Tavia? I do not know. Thanks for watching, guys! See you in Season 2, coming next. Of course, at the time I'm playing this, it's like, I basically played this over a weekend, and now it's like a Wednesday night. Kinda. I played season 1 over the weekend. And that was like a Wednesday night, so in the middle of when I was playing season 2, I did hear about the DLC. I guess it's a DLC for season 2. For Michonne. 3 episodes. So I'm really excited to be playing that. So I'll play season 2 next, and when Michonne is out, I'm gonna be playing that one. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next Let's Play. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.